And the latest example of just how bad things are in Aleppo. Syrian activists say the regime has dropped chlorine gas on rebel-held parts of the city. Syrian civil defense officials say at least 4 chlorine cylinders were used. At least 80 civilians, including children, were taken to hospital and treated for breathing difficulties.